people, united, we never be defeated.
Cristobal Paute is a loving husband and a devoted dad, but for the last 5 months, he's been away from his family. Immigration officials picked him up from his home in Sleepy Hollow in February. He was held in Alabama and Louisiana. Then last Friday, he was deported to Ecuador. His family is devastated.
President Trump said that he will deport criminals, that he will deport rapers, drug dealers, but he lied.
Today, friends, family, concerned citizens rallied around his family.
Stories about deportations always used to be a myth in our town. But once it happened to someone in our own community, it became a lot more real to me.
Paute's family admits he received bad immigration advice several years ago, but they say he's never been arrested, and his case was still pending with the Board of Immigration Appeals.
The family is paying a lot of money, paying the lawyer after lawyer.
Amy Challen is friends with one of Paute's sons. She helped organize today's rally. She also started a GoFundMe page to help them make ends meet.
Cristobal was the sole provider for the family, so he has three kids, his wife, a mom, and his two sisters are here as well.
Those loved ones still holding out hope that an appeal might be possible. They say New York is now Cristobal Paute's home.